make the hair rise on your head.
Oh, this dream it is. Davis was a cool dude. I don't believe that he doesn't like white people. Deep in
to the depths of the public care rock. Scream and then I want to hear my voice. I play in the band, give a cut the red hat. Right on my way, boy, I'm afraid not. Got no doubt to take the end. Dark for the same rock out. On the spot, shaking and making that itty bitty tight. About that note, but the just gon' stop. The kid better get some diamond rock.
Jimi Hendrix's grave.
Does anybody know how to call Jimi Hendrix's father on the telephone?
I thought you didn't want to bother him.
I didn't say that.
Oh. You want to bother him? It's the black eye, man.
Talking about Jimi Hendrix.
Leave it alone.
your club.
Turn the vocals up and in the monitors.
Yeah, my motherfucking monitors are as loud as our sound check. Yo, bro, let's do American in the Green Heaven.
Believe her that it takes it to leave. I like a rock that believes. I see her free.
Bring the tears, get in the kitchen.
Oh, wow, really great. Your homeboy play with the bass. What'd you bring that bass on the road for if you weren't gonna play it, Holmes? That's my friend. It's my friend Hillel. You know he's bad.
Fuck yeah!
Take shit off, Holmes.
We need a mic for those drums, man. Yo, A-Rab, is there another mic in town?
Hey!
No, we didn't. Is there... You're all right, man.
Dirty, dirty birds sitting on a curb, chirping and piping and eating dirty old wimes. Along comes Herbie from Dirty, Dirty Birds on a dirty, dirty birds sitting on a curb, chirping and piping and eating dirty old wimes. Boy, was he disturbed.
Give my man an A and give me back my rum. This next song is really, really, really great. Thank you.
Take a beat on back. take those big bone back. What's happening, Coop? Say what? What? Ain't that just hot shit, dude? I'll drink it, you know? There's this girl in my hotel. She's across the hall from his room. Crazy motherfucker, and she's walking around in these little pink panties down the hallway and a little pink bra, and I could see there's a tattoo on her tit, and so I asked her where the said, she pulled down and there's a little Playboy bunny, and under it it said buns. She said it says buns. Crazy. Ready?
One, two, three, four. Do I still have it?
Was that a 59 or a 60? 50, I'm pretty sure it's 59. I'm in the middle of June in the summer of 59. I was young and cool. I had a bad game of pool and I hustled all the chumps I could find. Now they call me this one because I weighed my magic wand and I loved all the women to death. I partied hard. I packed a mean rod and I knock you out with a right or left.
One, two, three, four.
Never let go. We'll be right back. We've never played this next song ever before. We don't really know how it goes.
We're just gonna try to sort of hash through it a little bit.
This is kind of an improvisational number.
We're gonna mash it up, right?
Mash it up, right?
Cheers, biggies. We'd like a spot of tea. We went to England, you know, and we're really cool. And we'd like to know if you like a spot of tea. Or a steak and kidney pie.
Oh, if you'd like to play pinball with me, testy. Fart on your head. Crazy guys, you're just dying to hear Yertle the Turtle.
Drunk the Northwest. When the Northwest Territories.
I know.
All right.
Isn't Seattle the drug capital of the Northwest?
We'll bring it on.
Bring it on.
Please.
of the Stratocaster.
Only thing I'd say to you is you got the stick part right. Oh, what a factory. I'm a never sign of my sign. I step a yard of the third and one thing of the pond. My nights that I'm on it was greening with me. Now all it was more than what plenty to see. One, two, one, three, go. King of them all, still dialing the king. And we will do it too far. I'm a ruler of all that I see. But I don't see another enough to trouble with me. I'm a king of a new.
I'm gonna see the look on your face. ain't even gonna leave.
Ladies and gentlemen,
are your donut holes ready to roll?
You said, are your donut holes ready to roll?
I said, are your nipples ready to ripple?
Is your cock ready to rockin'?
Doesn't she have the rosiest cheeks you've ever seen in your life?
Next to the girl that I de-virginized.
Oh, so you were the one.